Scarred and shattered bodies of the American airmen shot down over Yugoslavia come home for burial in their native soil. An honor guard meets them as they arrive in Washington. These heroes, killed when driven to earth by Marshal Tito's fighter planes when off course during stormy weather, were brought home from their mass grave in the Yugoslav mountains. Floral tributes to the brave who died for their country go along to Arlington National Cemetery, where the airmen will receive full military honors. Here they will rest under guard, the men who gave their lives for the nation.